Hi, if you're new to the channel, sub if you want to. Well, Ima recommend some things. For the first one I recommend, it will be JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I know all of you might have already seen it, but it has 5 parts and all of them are epic. I'll just explain part 2 for now. Joseph has 2 masters, Hammond. The fight way for part 1 and 2. In order to combat hostile, ancient super beings named the Pillar Men. For the second one I recommend, it will be One Piece. Follows the adventures of Monkey D. Luffy and his pirate crew in order to find the greatest treasure ever left by the legendary pirate, Gold Roger. The famous mystery treasure named One Piece. For the third anime I recommend, it will be Gintama. In an era where aliens have invaded and taken over feudal Tokyo, an unemployed samurai finds work however he can. He makes a shop called Odd Jobs, and he does well. Odd Jobs, sometimes serious and sometimes not. It's epic. For the fourth anime I recommend, it will be Samurai Chantel Alchemist. Set in a fictional universe in which alchemy is one of the advanced natural techniques revolved around scientific laws of equivalent exchange. The series follows the adventures of 2 alchemist brothers named Edward and Alphonse Eric, who